Achieved with CryEngine.
Welcome to your first training camp, recruit. Here you will learn the basic combat skills needed to fight against the Blackwood infestation. Movement is your most important ability. A static target is a dead target. Remember that in combat. Move out of the helicopter. Increases your movement speed for a period of time. Sprint to the checkpoint. Battlefields are scattered with obstacles, and you can jump over. There are some walls that you can scale. Scale the wall to continue. Crouching is a slow way to move, but allows you to go under low obstacles. Crouching also makes your movement quiet. Obstacles such as railings are too tall to jump, but you can still vault over them. Vault over the balcony railings. Every soldier has a weapon. This is your main source of offense. Try and hit the target. Always be mindful of your ammo. Now reload your... Proceed to the checkpoint indicator. Aiming increases your accuracy, which will make your shots more effective. If you don't aim, don't be surprised if you miss your target. Try and hit the target while aiming. Try and hit the target while aiming. Most weapons can be customized with attachments. Attachments change the functionality of your weapon, and thereby your possibilities in combat. Attach a scope to your rifle. Scopes offer greater aiming precision at longer ranges. Hit the targets aiming through your scope. Soldiers have grenades. A single grenade can hit several enemies at once. Throw a grenade and hit multiple targets. Proceed to the checkpoint indicator. Rifleman is the only class that can replenish ammo during combat, both for himself and his teammates. Replenish your teammates' ammo to continue. Replenish your teammates' ammo to continue. Replenish your teammates' ammo. Replenish your ammo. With the help of your teammates, you can scale very high walls. Perform a double climb. Perform a double climb. You can also assist your teammates with double climb. Help your teammate get over the wall. There are four combat classes. Rifleman and Sniper are available now, and Engineer and Medic become available when you acquire more experience. Each class has unique equipment and skills. Switch to the Sniper class. At long range, the Sniper rifle is the deadliest weapon. It has high damage and high precision, with the extended scope zoom factor. Hit all the targets with your sniper rifle. Hit all the targets with your sniper rifle. Targets with your sniper rifle. Hit all the targets with your sniper rifle. Weapons dropped by slain enemies or placed in the battlefield can be picked up by any class. Pick up a weapon. In some missions, you can use a rocket launcher. The rocket launcher is the only way to take down vehicles. Hit a target with the rocket launcher. Great job, soldier. I think you're ready for a real fight. Eliminate the enemy team. Round start.
Ah!
our new combat class. Welcome to the Medic Training Program. The Medic class becomes very important in difficult PvE missions and can be extremely dangerous in PvP. Join your teammates. A coma icon indicates a critically injured teammate. As a medic, you can revive him by using your defibrillator. Take out the defibrillator, move close to the body, and use it as soon as the crosshair changes. You can interact with certain objects, such as gates and doors. If you can interact with something, an indicator will appear when you are near it. Place the pack of C4 on the gates. You've been hurt by the blast. Thankfully, medics can heal both themselves and their teammates. Heal your teammate.
Just hold still. Let me help you. Thought I wasn't gonna make
it. Heal yourself.
Thanks.
As a medic, you come armed with a shotgun. This makes you the deadliest class at close range. Head down the street and take out as many targets as possible. As medics are at close range, proceed down the street. All soldiers of Warface can perform a sliding move. Slide under the obstacle. Mastering the slide is especially important. The damage of shotguns decreases dramatically with range. When enemies are far away, the offense of medics is not very efficient. Try and hit the distant target. Every soldier comes armed with a pistol. It is not nearly as powerful as your primary weapon, but it's accurate. As a medic, you will find the pistol very helpful. Select your secondary weapon. Proceed to the evacuation point. Congratulations, soldier. You are now ready for combat. Your teammates are waiting for you.